Now, keep up your practice for next week.
Yes, ma'am.
And you'll tell your mother I said hello, won't you, young man?
Good afternoon.
Hello.
Run along now, lad.
Yes, sir. Goodbye, missus.
Goodbye, Jack. I wasn't expecting to see you today.
I had to see you. Play something for me, darling.
I'm afraid I'm not in the mood today.
Well then.
Stop it. You're gonna make me tone deaf.
And who are you, miss, to deny the world of my talents?
I'd keep you locked up from the world if I could.
Is it all bad, Elsie?
I almost forgot. I have something for you.
It's perfect.
I have another lesson.
It's okay. I understand.
Walter. I'll miss you.
I write to you every day. You'll be fine, Elsie.
You can stay, you know. It's not even our war to fight.
It's not that simple. I can't back out now.
Come back to me then.
Belt, give me a fucking belt. Give me the medics as soon as it clears. I've seen the medics work. Fate worse than death. It's a name, Private.
Lockhart, sir.
Thank you, Lockhart.
Thank you.
Captain Hughes, aren't you, sir? I won't speak well of you.
I'm no coward. I keep thinking of my wife.
It doesn't make you a coward, sir. We all have someone we promise to make it home to.
Better from your someone?
Yes. I met her 6 months before I was deployed. I should have married her there and then. There'll be plenty of time for that later.
Good for you, Cobber. My wife and I have done some hard miles. It's a tough road, marriage.
Yeah, heard. It'll all be worth it in the end. I didn't smoke at all before. Don't know what the missus is going to say about my new habit.
You're obviously head over heels. You want private? Tell me how you met this girl of yours.
All right. Your mates have dragged me along to some bloody dance. I didn't even want to go, but she was there. She's playing piano and she had a smile that could just knock you flat.
You get a picture then?
She's a stunner, Captain. Real clever too. She's a music teacher. Don't come home.
I will. I will do whatever it takes.
This isn't how I imagined our life together.
I know this won't make it up to you. I just need you to know that this is something I have to do.
Elizabeth Lockhart doesn't sound too bad, does it, sir?
Fuck. It sounds like it might be clear up top.
Coming.
Forget about that. Look, these are emergency orders for Sergeant Lewison. If we're to push the Germans back to the Hindenburg line, it's imperative that he gets them.
Sir, you can't go out there. It's suicide.
I'm afraid you're right. I can't, but you can. Men's lives are at stake, Private. He's not far from here. 50 yards northwest. I'll cover you.
Yes, sir.
Go, son. Go!
Is this all?